Thank you, Smurfy. Yeah, that air conditioner was blowing in my ear. I couldn't hear a thing.
Is that why you were so off note all the time? Because the air conditioner was blowing in your ear?
Well, you try to have someone blowing in your ear while you're trying to sing and you're going, yeah, it don't work that way too well.
Well, I just have the cats and everything outside over here beeping at me and honking at me and meowing at me and beating on the windows they want to be fed.
I know. We created a monster with that squirrel. He caught me today, but that's okay. Yeah, sharp little claws, that little guy does. Yep, but that's okay. He just wanted that cracker really bad.
Yeah, I know. He's like 14 years old now. You know, raised him from a baby we have. And he come by and still eats.
Yeah, I know. Poor thing, though. He's lost a lot of weight and he's blind in one eye.
Well, you know, he get older. Things just quit working. And squirrels' lives are different than ours. At least we're still going.
Yeah, we are. We're still kicking it out there, I know. Yeah.
But you know, the way the world's going today, I don't know. Yeah, I know. It's kind of scary out there, it is. But we're on our way out. Well, we're trying to tell them what to do and how to do it. And
yeah, I know, but they're not listening to us. We're just old fullies.
We did the same, you know, when we were younger.
Yeah, I know, we did. We all did. And then we get older and we go, uh-oh. Hold up, wait a second. Hold the presses. We got a news flash.
I know, every time you turn around, it's news break, news break. Like the boy who called Wolf all the time, you know?
Yeah, I know. But, you know, when we get on the other side,
we'll beat them at their own game. Yeah, we could. Yep, we could. Yeah, we just got to learn how to manipulate from that side, you know?
I know.
But we'll work at it. We've been both places. We know. Come on. We know. Other people over here.
What? Oh, hey, hi, everybody. Oh, sorry, we were just yapping away, you know. It's what we do. It's old folk.
Who are you calling old, Papa?
Us. Because we're old, yes. We're 65 now. Yeah.
Oh, is that my baby daughter's first birthday?
Yes. Wow. Makes me feel old now.
Well, we're lucky we made it this far.
Oh, I know, Smurfy. We've been through some hills and mountains and rains and all kinds of stuff back there.
More stuff than I want to remember, but remember we must. So, anyways, getting back to you guys. Hey, how you doing, everybody? Yes. Oh, it is May 28th, 2022 at 11:58 a.m. Timestamp. Wow, yes. We just took off the oxygen a few minutes ago. But you know what? 96 and 83. I've tried it all different ways, trying to get you guys to be able to see it. And I got that light up there that might block it out. I don't know. There. Holy fuck, 96 and 66. We're just calming down right here. Yes, we are. Oh, excuse me for the belches. Love. Love, everybody. This is my love cup. Yep. Love everybody, everything. If everybody loved everybody and everything, the world would be a fantastic place. It could be. But, you know, some people have to think they're superior to everybody else. I'm me, you are you. COPD family, we're sticking in there, aren't we? We know the truth. Yeah. But oh my goodness, came across this song, and this song's coming out. Ooh, it's September, October of this year. But when it comes out, it comes out. Let's be a hero, okay? I don't want to stretch this out too far, but, you know, we all have fights and struggles in our lives. As people with COPD, every day is a struggle. I'm going to get a tickle right back here for 1 minute. Yeah, I need some coffee. Guess what? The trigger finger's back. Gonna have to see the duck again. Yeah, I bend it and it'll lock in place. Sure, I don't do it now. Well, because we're moving around, you know. Has a mind of its own. Yeah, older people, you know how that is. Oh, these young people. I was at that party for my granddaughter's first birthday, Denora, and Dreckman. And hopefully I said that right. Anyways, yeah, there were some people there that were, oh, heck, they gotta be late 20s, early 30s. And they're getting up going, oh, and I said, oh, you're starting too early. That don't start to at least 50, I think. Yeah. Anymore, you get out of bed and it's grunting, groaning. but it's life. We're still here. I go, yep, I'm in pain. And, oh, I know I'm alive. So, just be your own hero for yourself. And everybody else, too. I mean, you know, I try and be a shining light at the end of the tunnel whenever I can to enlighten anybody. You know, so hopefully this enlightens you. Anyways, I'm going to get on this song, okay? There's two different versions of it. And this one has the background version on the second chorus, which I like. The other one does not have that. Even though I like the music better than the other one. But beggars can't be choosers, you know. Unless I can learn how to play the guitar, but that's going to be a little quarter too short. I kill myself sometimes. Speaking of pains. Oh, woke up with a shoulder pain. Back, shoulder blade. I'm like, what did I do this time? And I get off on the tangent, sorry. Don't get an off. Not that often I get to talk to somebody. Anyways, so, okay, I was pull up weeds. And then yesterday I was picking up little balls and throwing them with the kids. And yeah, haven't used that shoulder in quite a while. It is going, you're kind of overworking it. I know you are. Anyways, I don't know how this video is going to come out. So I'm rambling on. Let's get on with the song, okay? Let's be heroes, okay? Can we do that? I will be king, and you will be queen. So nothing will drive them away. We can beat them just for one day. We can be heroes just for one day. And you can be me, and I'll drink all the time. Trevor lovers, and that is a fact. Yes, we're lovers, and that is that. So nothing will keep us together. We could steal time
just for one day. We can be heroes forever and ever. What do you say?
Be a hero by voting.
Mm-hmm.
Be a hero by standing up for somebody you don't even know.
I wish you could swim like the dolphins. Like the dolphins can swim. So nothing will keep us together. We can beat them forever and ever. Oh, we can be heroes just for one day.
Trivia.
I will be king, and you will be queen. So nothing will drive them away. We can be heroes just for one day. We can be us just for one day. I can remember standing by the wall and the guns shot above our heads, and we kissed as though nothing could fall, and the shame was on the other side. Oh, we can be them forever and ever. We can be heroes just for one day. We can be heroes. We can be heroes. We can be heroes just for one day. We can be heroes when nothing and nothing will help us. Maybe we're lying, then you better not stay. So we can be safer just for one day.
Get out there and change the world. Love you all. Bye.